second of all, thank you for your courage. There are a lot of people when faced with this horrific situation that have kind of cleared out of town or given up. You are fighting back, and I applaud you for doing that.